Dr. Butler, there are a lot of employees here that have reported seeing you, and it's kind of freaking them out a little bit. You know, sometimes you startle them, you confuse them. Can you help us give the employees a message from you that can put their mind at ease? Do you hear that?
Mm-hmm.
Did you hear that?
Mm-hmm.
That was footsteps and then an exhale. There's more footsteps.
I don't think there's a team up on the seventh floor right now.
But that's two floors in between us, right?
Mm-hmm.
Five and six.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I know one way to figure this out. Move it up to five, see if we can get in there.